Hi, I am going to explain GSM and GPS domain. This is our title: Implementing Intelligent Traffic Control System for Congestion Control, Ambulance Clearance and Stolen Vehicle Detection. By using this system, we can able to find out our vehicle stolen, ambulance clearance like that. This is our proposed system. PIC16F8 Samsung microcontroller. This controller interfacing the traffic light mechanism, ZigBee, using the MAX232 power supply, RFID reader, LCD. The control unit consists of ARM LPC2129 microcontroller. This controller interfacing the power supply, LCD, PC with .NET using the UART control, ZigBee and GSM. This is our signal, traffic signal section. This is our vehicle unit. Vehicle unit consists of RFID tag. This RFID tag consists of two things. One is vehicle unique registration number, another one is vehicle type. Whether this vehicle is ambulance or consumer vehicles. Whenever the vehicles are moving across this system, the RFID reader will be reads the vehicle unique number at the same time the vehicle types. If the ambulance means that is not a problem. If any consumer vehicles across the whenever during the red signal means at the time the intimations will be go through the ZigBee to the control section. Here is also one ZigBee receiver. The ZigBee receiver receives the signal the registration number will be displayed on the PC. At the same time, the GPS will also send the information to the patrol system. Our hardware requirements is PIC16F8 Samsung microcontroller, ARM 7 LPC2129, ZigBee model, RFID reader with tag, MAX232, GSM modem, LCD. Software requirements is KLC compiler, embedded C language, .NET. Thank you.